This is the Dalax Dish Soap Dispenser. Let's go check it out. So first let's remove these packagings here first. And we'll try to assemble this one. So we have a free sponge here and a, I think this is used for the dispenser right there. You need to place it right there. And this one goes here. Yeah, I think this one goes here. Yeah, I think that's it. It's pretty easy to assemble. Put it like that. Yeah, okay, it's tight fit. So I guess that's good. Okay, so this is what it looks like when it's fully assembled. It's made from plastic. The quality is, I guess it's okay. It's pretty thin, and to use this you just have to push like that with the sponge, and the water will come out, as you can see right there, or the liquid dishwashing will come out. So I put the liquid dishwashing inside, and let's try to push it down, see if it comes out. So right there, as you can see, it's slowly coming out, and the sponge is slowly soaking it in. It is slowly, as you can see there. Yeah, it does work. As you can see there, it's pretty nice, pretty useful. I guess there's no other hole here so that the extra liquid will go back inside again. Yeah, you just put your sponge there and let it soak and let it get the water out. Yeah, for me it's pretty good, it's pretty neat. Yeah, so I guess that's it for this Dalax Dish Soap Dispenser. It's pretty good, it's pretty useful, and thank you for watching.